Who are you? Who are you in front of your mirror? Have you ever taken your time to think about who you are? Have you ever taken the time to stand by that mirror in your room and ask yourself who you actually are? So many times we blame others for whom we are, forgetting the fact that who we are today is as a result of our thought and imagination of yesterday and years past. What you become today is as a result of your thought towards yourself in the past years. What do you say to yourself when faced with challenges of life? What words come out of your mouth? What words come out of your mouth towards yourself when you wake up in the morning? The scripture says in Proverbs 18:21 that death and life are in the power of the tongue, and they that love it shall eat the fruit thereof. What do you say to yourself when you stand by the mirror in your room? Be positive about yourself, say good things to yourself when you stand in front of that mirror. Take a step towards those positive words you say out to yourself. Pray and have faith in God, and you will see in reality of your thought towards yourself in the years to come. You are whom you are when you are positive about yourself. You are whom you are when you take a step about your positive thought. You are whom you are when you pray and trust in God. You are whom you are in your mirror. Be positive about yourself. God bless you. Amen.